President Akufo-Addo says the strategic partnership between Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire is already yielding dividends. The president was addressing the African Investment Forum under the theme Invest in Africa's Space event.
Ghana and La Cote d'Ivoire account for 65% of the world's output of cocoa. Under the agreement, a living income differential of $400 per ton will be paid to farmers for all categories of cocoa beans from Ghana and La Cote d'Ivoire starting from the 2020-2021 crop season.
Very fortunately for me and for our two countries, the Ivorian leader, Alassane Ouattara, had the same point of view as myself. We found that we had a joint mutual assessment of what was the reality and the need for us to do something about the reality. I see that is the most important aspect of political office, the opportunity it gives to you to address fundamental issues of confronting your people. So as a result of talks in Abidjan and in Accra, we came to a mutual understanding of what we needed to do, which was to fuse the marketing, the production and marketing policies of our two countries.
President Akufo-Addo thanked the African Development Bank, which is supporting Ghana and La Cote d'Ivoire to enhance the infrastructure in the cocoa industry. The African Development Bank is supporting the two countries secure greater capacity for warehousing, enhance processing of the raw material.
The end result of all of this is going to be a considerable enhancement of the incomes of our cocoa farmers. Unfortunately, I think that the more progressive elements of the world industry have seen the value of the policy. Mars, the United States company, which is one of the biggest players in the industry, has come out openly to support the policy that the Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire have evolved together.
In another development, the concession agreement for the construction of the Accra SkyTrain project has been signed on the sidelines of the ongoing African Investment Forum. With the signing, feasibility studies spanning a period of 9 months will commence. The investors assured that the first station for the Accra SkyTrain project will be opened in 9 months. President Akufo-Addo thanked the SkyTrain consortium for allowing this project to go forward. SkyTrain systems are prefabricated using precision molded pre-stressed reinforced concrete components capable of being installed at a very rapid rate.
What a beautiful Ghana that will be.